inflicting pain and death.
Hello everyone, Draco here. Oh, just in time for the world boss. I'm not gonna live very long though.
I'm impressed.
That's pretty good.
Level 58.
Keep my frostburn. This one is interesting, but I'm not sure. I think Black River is better. Yeah, this is the new stuff. Tombing a corpse increases the damage of your next core skill. Yeah, this is interesting because it got movement speed. Yeah, that's better. Where am I gonna go now? Oh, I claim a reward. I'm not sure how, like, all the... what's it called? Events and stuff work. We're gonna figure it out, though. Hold on here, now I gotta set this up. See what I got. I thought there was a tree or something. Tumble beneath the tree of whispers within malignant burrow to summon a powerful enemy collected from whisper caches. That might be for Ubers or something.
I need more time.
I
It is done.
One-handed weapons. Section of items. Random assortment of items. Rings. Gold rings.
Service fit for a king.
Look at that experience. Did I get a cash for that? Oh yeah. Whoa, 1 million gold. No. 3 million gold. Oh, thorns on minions. That's pretty cool. I like that. Thorns, crowd control, barrier generation. Bone Spear's primary attack makes enemies hit beyond the first vulnerable for 3 seconds. Bone Charge from Bone Spear deal 38% bonus to vulnerable enemies and pierce them. I don't think those are very good for me. For my build currently. Someone's a powerful enemy. Should I do it, I wonder? Why not, right? Oh. Didn't count. Or I'm still missing something, at least. Figured it.
That cannot be salvaged.
Drops randomly from elites, local events, treasure goblins, hellborn, and blood maidens. Sick damage, crit damage, vulnerable damage, ultimate damage, life on kill. Make a couple of each. This would be pretty good in here. 4% magic or elemental resistance. Critical strike damage. I think damage over time, right? Because that'll make my bone storm stronger. I don't know. Just guessing here. This gives me intelligence and armor. Okay. That's good enough for now. Trax told me to level up. Need to be looking for those events. Wait, filter. Events. Yeah, I don't think that helped. Gonna explore a little bit, see what we can find.
What? I need more time.
Need to see some. I think if I go back to town, I can go back to town and then I can go outside of town. I think sometimes you find these events outside. Enter the frigid cellar.
I see. It matters not. I will dig.
Yeah, I'm not sure if this works yet. To look up. Actually. Or ask someone.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
If I could find one of these, I forget what they're called. I'm gonna call them skull events.
I'm not ready yet.
That'd be great. It's one of the Helltide events, I think. Blood is the key. Do they have to die right on top of it? That's gonna be difficult.
I'm not ready yet.
I think they do.
I need more time.
Yeah, I think that.
I need more time.
Not on top of that time. It died on top of the. What is it called? Obelisk. Sigils, these things. Keep looking for the skulls.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I need more time.
Cosmetic totem. Fire grave.
You are kind, but it's.
You shouldn't grab all these quests.
Those were a local.
Try the Zarbin's it. Whatever it's called.
I cannot do that.
You hear that last night? Running through the streets screaming bloody murder.
Didn't everyone?
The woman's mind is going.
Are your hands clean? Look, but don't touch.
See what's up north. This way.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Oh man, the I think it's a blight build.
I'm not ready yet.
You're using minion damage. And I've tried the three builds that are on Wowhead. I think this one's the best. For me right now, at least. It all depends on what kind of items you got, I guess.
I need more time. I need more time.
Most of my Diablo experience was in Diablo 2. Look at that lightning resistance in that ring. That's crazy. We need to keep that around.
I need more time. I'm not ready yet.
I don't see any skulls yet, but it... maybe it's these things I have to do. Check that area. You know what? I'm gonna look up the Helltide event. Helltide event. Diablo 4. Helltide event tracker. Next Helltide starts in 5 minutes. Next World Boss, 3 hours. Next Legion, 4 minutes. Or 5 minutes. Map will appear when a hell tide is active. I want to see what it's how it works though. Yeah, let's see this. Hell tides are a Diablo 4 feature where part of a region becomes corrupted, turns red on the map. You need to be playing in world tier 3 or higher difficulty for this to happen. The monsters in an area affected by a hell tide have a higher level than the player, making them more difficult to defeat. However, they also drop more loot and aberrant cinders, which is a special temporary currency that can be used to open temporary helltide chests in the respective region. Helltides last for about an hour and occur randomly in the open world. You can even tell if a region's under a helltide by looking at the map or the sky. A helltide icon will appear on the map, as well as parts of the map being covered in red color and the sky will have a reddish hue. Once the hell tide is over, all chests disappear and all aberrant cinders will be removed, so no progress is carried over other than items you can loot during the hell tide itself. Okay, so they say you can get cinders from revived enemies and a mystery chest. Okay. This starts soon, so just chill for a second. We're gonna do for 2 minutes. But God, it's so much junk now. Salvage some stuff. Get ready for this event.
Cannot do that here.
Need something forged?
Get rid of that, that, all these things. That one's like a crazy fire resist ring, and that's a crazy lightning resist ring. 30% damage.
You can take what's
Let's just
left.
Get rid of those. Screw it. Booming Quartz increases the damage of your next core skill by 5, up to 25%.
Came apart nicely.
A nice wand, but I'm gonna keep my Black River.
You can take what's left.
Let's see, it has started. Well, it says it's active. It says... It's just inside a gaggle. The head is, or one of them. Let's check it out. So I'm there, so I have to go like really far down. I have to go like here. This one here? It's something.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
I don't see any cinders yet.
I'm not ready yet. I'm low on essence. I'm not ready yet. I need more essence. I'm not ready yet. Thank you.
I don't think that was the right place. It's... I'm not a big fan of this event. Not gonna lie.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
Getting something though from killing these things.
I need more time.
I'm right in the middle now.
I need more time. I need more time.
Oh, treasure goblin escaped. I wasn't paying attention. There's a person here.
I'm not ready yet.
Maybe.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
Wild.
I'm not ready yet.
Where's all the skulls to?
What is this?
The rituals, they're called. Okay, let's see. Well, that was there. Yeah. I'm here. Fractured peaks. God, they suck at making maps, don't they? I feel like this is the right place, and this website of mine is completely wrong. Oh. Fractured peaks right now. I had the wrong button pressed, that's why. This is the right zone, because you see a hell tide up here? Okay, so we're starting to get it now. So it's in cube, set a shed or whatever. Go like right here. Yeah, this is what Trax was telling me. You come to these ritual sites and you'll get like a bunch of experience.
I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
Level 60.
I'm not ready yet.
I gotta look up how Paragon really works too.
I'm not ready yet. I'm low on essence. I need more time.
Ritual over.
I need more time. I cannot afford that. I'm not ready yet. I need
getting pretty good experience.
I'm not ready yet. Low on essence. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
I
lack the
required. I want to start magic finding soon. I guess I kind of am right now. That's what's really fun about these games.
I'm not ready yet.
It's over here.
I need more time. I need more time. I'm not ready yet.
How come I can't, like, start this? Or you just gotta kill things here?
I'm not ready yet.
I'll just run back and forth until get everything.
I'm not ready yet.
Seems like the best kind of plan.
I need more time. I need more time. I'm not ready yet.
Lots of stuff going on now.
I need more time.
Oh, she's tanky.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I lack the required essence.
Needle flare flammered. Oh, I'm paying attention. Fire got me again.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
What's one shot? Brought back. What the fuck? What in the hell? Gonna let these skellies do their work.
I'm not ready yet.
Grease resistance would be nice. Level 60. Oh, powerful demon is emerging.
I need more time.
We're getting lots of stuff now.
I'm not ready yet.
Trembling hand.
I'm not ready yet.
I wonder where Trax is, because You tell me about the Ubers. Oh, I died. He's online, but I don't think he's in game.
I need more time.
It would help if I had skeletons, huh? Look at these glyphs. I'm gonna have to look up, Diablo 4 builds. And pay attention to what I'm doing. Same time.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
I need some more minions. There we go.
I need more time. I need more time. I'm not ready yet.
I don't have any room, do I? Where's the one for HP? There we go. Experience gained.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I need more time.
Now we're leveling. Look at that experience.
I need more time.
rid of some of these.
I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
Oh, I'm low. I'm low. What was that? Blood of the Scream, two-handed scythe. Your darkness skills chill enemies up to 100% and deal 120% damage to frozen enemies. Your darkness skills. Okay, let me see something. It looks pretty sick. So, Shadow Blight. Shadow damage. Darkness skills. What the hell is darkness skills?
I need more time.
I gotta look this up. It's your blade.
I'm not ready yet. Ready yet.
Sever, reap, decompose. Ooh.
I cannot carry more.
Blood surge consumes corpses to cause mini novas, dealing 1102 damage. Damage is increased by 10%. Second. Necromancer guides. Minion Necromancer. I think it's Blight Corpse Explosion I'm supposed to be using. Okay. I got something done wrong. Go back to town. Okay.
Not while I'm in town.
The Blight Corpse Explosion. This is season 4. Minion, Blood, and Blight. That's minion. Basically what I'm using now. Blight CE minions. Boss deleter. Okay, we'll try this one. So we're gonna be doing the corpse explosion. Wait, leveling build? This is the one people are talking about. Alright. Screw it. Respect. Refund all. Pants reap. Blight. Pants blight. Huge flesh. Corpse explosion. Pants corpse explosion. Blighted corpse explosion. Supernatural blight. What this one is, right? No. Leaven, corpse explosion. Decrepify. Enhance. Abhorrent. Amplify damage. Voice. What did I miss? This should be 2 out of 5. I think I just missed one of these. Alright, let's start over. Yeah, view and calculator, because this is annoying. Do these. This. Three of these. Gotta make sure I didn't miss anything. Okay. Oh, go down. Three of these. That. Already got one. Da, da, da. Three. Angels. This. This, three of these. To get this set up, it should be a lot easier. Confirm. You spec with success. Now, because it's dead, we need reapers, a car flesh. We need old mages. Now I'm really confused. Iron golem. Old mages. But you know, makes sense. Why are they totally different? I think I'll pick it out now, finally. Gain essence. Yeah, gain essence. This one, this one. Close. This one, this one. Iron. Flame attack also pulls enemies. Okay. I think he's got it. Now, never got points. Tipped sapphire. I'm reading a bunch of stuff here. There should be somewhere for paragon points. Paragon points. Let me do my skills first. That's right. And this one. This one. This one. This one. This one. Okay, this one looks a lot better to me. Just even looking at it. I have to refresh this because I know as I was looking at it, I was 100% looking at it.
Oh my god.
The Paragon boards are huge. Okay, found it. Think. See, this is totally different. Oh my, Wowhead. They make things so difficult for no reason. Like, they don't even show you where to put the points into or anything. Let's try icy veins. Okay, I got Black River is what I need for it. So that's good.
I gotta change that skin.
At least icy veins make sense when you're looking at it. No. Wait, this one goes decompose, decompose. Gotta get Shadow Blade. Gotta get this. And this. And. See, now I don't have enough points. Good enough. Now. Paragon. So confused. Okay, this one, this one, this one, this one. This. Thank you. an amplify glyph in. I don't think I can do anything else yet. For some reason. Wait, no, there's more I can do. Doesn't say what this is. Wither? I don't know. Oh. The wither. Just make sure this is right now. Rotate board. Rotate board. Start by rotating the board twice. Hit the image above. Attach board. Real doop. This one's gonna feel a lot stronger just because I'm so much further into it. Glyph socket, we use what? Abyssal. This will be locked. We'll leave it for now. Let's just make sure I got.
I cannot do that here.
Adjusted skill bar. Saying I should have it like this. Explosion. Storm. Decrypt by it. Warp tendril. Wait, you don't even use minions? Oh, we're sacrificing them. I don't know if I like this build. Priest, right now. Okay. Sacrifice this. This is my critical strike. So let's just try to save now. Also track mystery back. 62, that's all. Let's see if the hell tide's still going. Oh, I got a minute left. Shit, let's find a chest. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I don't know how to use this build yet. Spend my shit.
I need more time.
Save me, corpse explosion.
That is too expensive.
Holy shit, man. Too expensive. Fuck out of here. Seconds. My last hope. This chest.
That is too expensive.
Oh my god.
I need more essence.
I don't know if this is better or not. Might be better. Yeah, let's try this.
I'm not ready yet. I need more essence.
Yeah, it definitely works.
I'm not ready yet.
Just blight itself, kills them. Interesting, interesting. Yeah, that hell time's over. Where's the next one? Well, Todd's in 3 minutes. Do I have some kind of like mess with this guy?
While I'm in town.
Can I get rid of?
That's good salvage.
Can't steal damage to all enemies around you and your minions.
You can take what's left.
Deal increased shadow damage to enemies inflicted by any curse. That's pretty good. Let's put that on.
Part nicely.
Rare sword. I don't think we need any of that stuff. Blood mist triggers corpse explosion on surrounding corpses. When blood mist detonates, corpses cooldown is reduced. That sounds like something I need.
That's good salvage.
Drax is telling me to try out a sigil. Maybe that's what I'll do next. I would rather be doing something like that, like dungeons.
Came apart nicely.
So he's telling me to go and do sigils, but in order to make sigils, I have to do what? Oh, sigil crafting right there. So confused. I think it's funny when people are just like, yeah, just go and do this. It's like, what the hell are you talking about? Yeah, sigil crafting. Let's see if my guide can help me. This paragon, I know about this. Okay, so aspect of the void. Let's see. First one, aspect of the void. It ain't gonna be here, is it? I don't know about this build, guys. I don't know about this build. insane amount of stuff just to build a character. I'm starting to think I should do the minion one. Screw it. What aspects do I need? Aspect of Shielding Storm. That one's defensive. Right here. That should be in the chest. Okay. Imprint.
Ah, good fortune that is.
Pants. Yeah, that's something I can't get. Boots. Should be aspect of metamorphosis. Metamorphosis. Had that one yet? Aspect of the Damned. Of the Damned. Oh, don't have that one either. Blighted Aspect, which would be Amulet. Blighted Aspect. It's already got it, so that's cool. Zafal's Corroded Signet. Okay, so those are two unique rings. Gloves. Unique. Okay.
All right, traveler.
He said 10 sigil.
Oh, you've caught a rare one.
Dungeon affix is extra stones. All right, so we're gonna try this out in a second. Gurgling hit. I'm just gonna take a short break. I gotta get a drink, use the bathroom, that kind of thing. I'll be right back. Go away.
I cannot do that here.
What's this? Oval's red dust. Yeah, really low poison resist. Alright, we're gonna try this, aren't we? Requires world tier 3. I bet this is gonna be too easy. You just fast travel to it? That's so nice. Might be a little too easy. I haven't fought the boss yet though. Kind of cool you don't need minions, but I also like having minions at the same time.
I can't take anymore.
Oh my god, there's so many of them.
I'm not ready yet.
Might be a little bit too easy. But maybe I'll get a bunch of experience for it. It's level 60 though. I don't know. Oh yeah, artillery shrine, let's go.
I'm not ready yet. I'm low on essence.
We'll just work our way up through the sigils and see.
I'm not ready yet.
Switch my armor right now because I just went through all that effort making.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Dude, I'm out of essence.
I'm not ready yet.
Let's hit him for almost 8,000. There we go. Once you get going, it does lots of damage. It just takes a second. I'm starting to get used to it. It's funny, I got the Blight Reaper right away. When I first started playing, when he was rushing me yesterday, I got the Blight. This thing right here. Black River, sir.
I need more time. I'm out of essence. I need more time.
I got nothing. Okay, here we go.
I'm not ready yet.
See if I can get this going.
I'm not ready yet.
There we go. Pretty cool. I like it. So you're putting your blight down. And you can like pop your bone storm. When someone starts dying, you can use corpse explosion. Corpse explosion will cause more blights. And because I have Black River, it consumes 4 additional corpses around the initial one. The initial one to deal increased damage and have a larger radius per additional corpse. So it's just like a massive corpse explosion. Pretty cool.
I'm not ready yet.
I gotta tell Trax. And it is a bit too. You know, little 75 things. Yeah. Black River, Scythe. Unique. It's my best spot. You dropped it for me when you rushed me. LOL. Heal's not ready.
I lack the required essence. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
Where is he?
I need more time. I'm not ready yet.
You stay in here. This is my first time doing one of these. Like, I played this in beta. I haven't played this since the game came out. I just bought it. Since they redid some of the loot and stuff, seemed pretty good. So, we'll see.
I need more time.
I'm having a good time so far. I haven't even played through the campaign before. I skipped the campaign. I'm just like going straight into dungeon and magic finding and stuff.
I'm not ready yet.
It's pretty cool. Best in slot for Blight Necromancer Black River. Almost best roll, not bad.
I need more time. I need more time. I'm out of essence.
Treasure room key. Nice. And elixirs. Okay, I like this nightmare stuff.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
I gotta figure out how to temper. I'm not really sure. Can't remember how to do that. What he's saying, I should temper my Black River.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Temper manual. Oh, that's nice. Max health, total armor, and dodge chance. One here I really need. Abysmal? Right. Okay, they're in alphabetical order, so I know I need Amplify, so I might as well upgrade that. Just check here for next time. We need a so I'm wither, so I need Bissell. That was right. But I don't have Abyssal yet. Alright, let's do something a little bit harder. Yay, cool. What did I miss on the ground? Which one do you think's better? I don't even have skeletal priests, but I could change this right now. And then I'd change this out. There's two rings. Problem is, okay, I don't need that one, but I already have an amulet that does. Oh wait, maybe I can change this. Okay, let's find the sigil guy. Wait, might be the sigil guy. Alright, let's check it out. Sigil guy's here somewhere. Yeah, let's check the god. Globes is supposed to be ultimate shadow. Aspect of ultimate shadow. I'm not sure which one. I don't think I need to worry about that right now. He told me I need a temper. Temper.
Don't ruin all that work.
It says only rare and there can be tempered. Wonder what tempering does. Surge, decompose, blight projectile. Okay, that one. Bind it to your account. It was already bound to my account. Blight size. Okay, that's the one I wanted.
The forge is always hot. The forge is ready for whatever you need.
This thing right here. Each time Bone Storm damages an enemy, gain a barrier. So I can temper this. Corpse explosion size. Come on. ...35% Iron Maiden size. Ooh!
Come back if you
That's crazy. Sigil guy. Let's try 21 to 25. And 16 to 20. So let's try 16 to 20. This is an 18. Let's do an 18. Let's watch. These things are a little tough. They're level 72. Abyssal glyph. I'm gonna put that on in a second.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
Like a lot of AoE damage. Nice. I'm gonna try some bosses out. I don't know what I got set up, but when I use blood mist, it starts blowing everything up. Forget which item does that. Thing what I really need. Some kind of sigil there, nice, nice.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, I missed. And I'm low on essence. I think I can do the 22. Be rough though.
Our new recruits are proving themselves strong. I've grown fond of one, Knight Soliana Costa. Her devotion to the faith could cast even the darkest shadow of doubt from anyone's mind. It's easy to talk to her about those I left for the calling of the light. She had to leave her family too, a son.
All right. This is how I would have it. Then I only cast corpse when there's like a corpse there. Corpse explosion. Like, I don't want to keep casting Iron Maiden over and over. Because it's gonna drain my mana. But I do want to cast Corpse Explosion over and over, because at least it'll kill them. Very interesting build.
I'm not ready yet.
See how much smoother it is now.
I'm not ready yet.
Now it's smooth. Does so much damage.
I tried to convince Soliana to leave with me. I told her that her son would rather grow up with a mother, and we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Soliana said to run would be to abandon the light and a better world for her son. Perhaps she's right.
I need more time. I need more time.
Big damage. Look at that. Yeah, we're gonna have to do the 22.
I'm not ready yet.
Weapon attunement, Necromancer. Yeah, it looks like we beat it. Where's Abyssal? Okay, upgrade. And then we're gonna go to slot here, throw that Abyssal in, check out my old guide here. Wrong one. Looking at the wrong blueprint here, right now. This one. I think he actually had that one, but he must have. There's no other way. Yeah, he did. Okay. Playing potion capacity. Skill point. Never mind, check the skill points. What was I missing? This one for sure. Okay. Leave. Then we're gonna make another one. Oh, I still got a cap. Excellent. Go to 22 in a second. We're gonna have to go back to town, take some stuff apart. The hell tide just started too. I don't think I need any of this rare stuff. Each percent of your maximum life you heal beyond 100% grants you 0.5 crit strike. Need that. Crowd control, I don't think we need that. Master's Copish. Okay. Need to go to whoa. Tier 50. That one's gonna be rough. I got a tier 19. Tier 18. Let's do some of these. Since I got them. Too bad. See if I got an elixir I can drink. Yep.
I'm not ready yet. Ready yet. I need more time.
Big pool here.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Yeah, these things are a little bit tougher.
Not bad, though.
I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
The artillery shine goes off when you use decrepify. At the mage glyph.
I need more time. I'm not ready yet.
Door is sealed. See if we can do something about that.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
I think, gotta go here, I guess.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
Think this is still sealed now?
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Ooh, well damaged. Your collar of flames. Look at his HP. Nothing important to amplify, I guess. And we'll go back. Hit up the next one. Luck now. Okay. Journal. No. In here. Try something harder. World Tier 4. We're gonna have to go back to Kyobashad. World Tier 4. This is gonna be hard. Okay, so if I check here, don't have access to this yet. Monster level 105. I think that's a little too high. Let's go to the sigil guy. Yeah, that's too low. This is level 77. We'd be able to do this, right? I was just doing 72. We'll see.
I need more time.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
Can't move.
I need more time. I need more time. I'm not ready yet.
Gravekeeper glyph.
I need more time.
Hey, these guys are a little tough.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Is that a white ring? My god. You're so tanky. Where all those enemies are too. Profane innovation. Oh, what the hell is this? Bandit Captain Gilmore.
I'm not ready yet.
Mini balls.
I need more time. need more time. I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I need more time.
I think this is like I destroy this. Yeah, just two of them. Oh god, that's a special guy. Fuel bird death trap.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Come on, you skelly motherfuckers.
I'm not ready yet.
What the hell's this? I still need another. Oh, there he is. Need another statue.
I need more time.
Pimper manual.
I need more time.
Okay. Where's the other structure?
I need more time.
Oh, I gotta go up and to the left. It's northwest.
I'm not ready yet.
I might, in a little bit, make some food, and then swap over to Ghost of Tsushima.
Oosh.
And, continue our playthrough of that, because I'm kind of craving some open world adventure right now.
I'm not ready yet.
Even though this is pretty fun. I think I destroyed the last thing I needed. Yep. Okay, this is pretty cool.
I need more time.
What did we just get? Your blood skills overpower when you gain 40, and whenever your blood skills overpower, you gain 45% attack speed for 4 seconds. Consuming a corpse increases the damage of your next core skill by 10% up to 50%. That sounds pretty good. Try that. There we go, sort. Okay, I think that's it for this one. Let's go back to town.
I think that's a good stopping point there, guys. I'll be back either today or tomorrow. I'd say it'll be today, though. After I eat, we'll do some Ghost of Tsushima. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Don't forget to leave a like, share, subscribe, follow. And I'll see you guys next time.